Frank told everybody about how to open service menu on a factory restored on Kobi TV, LCD and LED. These methods work on all kind Kobi TV, LCD and LEDs. And these methods used for enable or disable menu feature on Kobi TV and LCDs. Please note down and read carefully before applying these methods on your Kobi TV. Let's start video and learn about these methods. First method is make sure the TV is turned on. Press menu button. Make sure the audio menu is highlighted. Press 8893. Second method, make sure the TV is turned on. Press menu button. Make sure the audio menu is highlighted. Press source 2580. Third method is make sure the TV is turned on. Press menu button. Make sure the audio menu is highlighted. Press menu 1147. For any question and information, please comment and subscribe our YouTube channel.